Galatians chapter 1 verse 7. Galatians 1, verse 4. Ma woni ngole di enche ye ha. Ye wa e shai la ye wo.
Ona nani ya suba fe. Ake le leche mo. Le leche eke ha engoleta. Komo. Kecho ta afe mo kohana mo ye wa. Na mo yobye de bake. It can be a substitute for somebody's life. Can you be a substitute for somebody's life? Can you substitute for your own worship? No, I'm not talking about that. Hallelujah. It's like a football. I'm not talking about that. 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 Hallelujah. What do you think? Can you be a substitute for somebody's life? Like a letter. He gives himself to. He gives himself to. The letter came here. The letter came here. Hallelujah. That he wants to be a substitute to change your destiny. For the one Christian. They just want to be a substitute to change your destiny, to change something from your life. So believe Jesus and believe the death and the believe the birth and believe the resurrection and the spirit that raised Jesus from the dead. That is all your life. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. She come water.
Concerning the blood, death, and the resurrection. Hallelujah. John the one, Christ. The blood of Jesus Christ, our conscience. Hallelujah. Yes, Christ, Allah, I got two more words to your mommy. Esha. Hallelujah. What? The blood of Jesus. Yes, Christ, Allah. Nibini was so sweet. Nibini was so sweet. Nibi a fortune. Get money where all your men. Yes, Christ, Allah. The journey in Yama, I used to not get two more words to your mommy. Hallelujah. Because on your can look, on your can know, I want your mommy. No more cabinet. Hallelujah. But I hear Christ, Allah, no, continue on your mommy. So Hebrews chapter 9, verse 2. Because of time. So Machemabu, the blood of Jesus Christ, our conscious of the believers. Hebrews chapter 9, verse 14. Hebrews chapter 9, verse 14. Blood of Jesus is a ransom to set us free. The blood of Jesus is a ransom to set us free. Hebrews chapter 9, verse 16. Hebrews chapter 9, verse 16. Three, the blood of Jesus is our basis of forgiveness. The blood of Jesus is our basis for forgiveness. Hebrews chapter 9, verse 22. For the blood of Jesus is a way with our sins. The blood of Jesus is a way of our sin. Hallelujah. The blood of Jesus is a way of our sins. Hebrews chapter 9, verse 26 to 28. So these are the four things. Imagine them. These are the four things. Make your back. Let's go solar. A true. Your wallash them. Yeah, get your Hebrews chapter 12. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. 21 Christ. Get your to which one was it? Was it coming?